A shared form can be created or added to a team channel for editing within your team. While working in the channel where you want to make this form available, select Add a Tab. Then select Forms. If the form already exists, select Add an Existing Form, and then select one of the forms that you'd like to share. Or you can select Create a Shared Form that your team can edit and see the results, and then give the form a name. Let's call this Benefits Feedback. By default, an auto notification will be posted on your behalf as a new threaded conversation in the Post tab for team awareness. Uncheck this if you do not want this posted. We'll leave it checked for now. Then select Save. The form is displayed just as the tab at the top indicates. It's the Benefits Feedback form that can be edited. And that's how you can share a form in a team channel for editing.